all in all, a really, really cool deal. And we're excited to see Casey doing so well so far. So,
yeah, he's a fantastic brand ambassador. I remember when I first met him back in the core days, Championship Off-Road Racing. And
yep.
I don't think I know anybody who works harder and more consistent and not such high energy as Casey Curry. His family's Ray's a good guy. Let me ask this, is with all of the different racers out there who have side-by-sides and utility vehicles, UTVs, why Casey? He seems very busy with a lot of other racing series as well, but you chose him to represent Polaris. This could be a good lesson for other racers out there who might drive in a different category, but also would look for sponsorship from Polaris. Why did you select Casey over all the different racers who are out there?
Yeah, it's a great question. We've got so many great racers that we work with, but what we do here in the United States is obviously different than what they race and how they race internationally. He obviously has a lot of experience racing internationally. He's a winner in Morocco, a winner in Abu Dhabi, obviously won the Dakar Rally. He's competed at Silkway. He's raced all over the world. Dakar down in South America when they were racing in Argentina and Peru. So for us, it was really kind of a no-brainer of like, okay, you've got great experience. We can go down there with him and learn with him and utilize him and leverage his experience and his skill to both, feel like we have an opportunity to be successful in the rally, but really just learn what we can be doing better from an international perspective. And so Casey also provides a turnkey program. He's got a great media team. He's got a manager. He's got really strong partners in Monster, Fox, and, a lot of other great brands. And he's got, we brought his mechanic down, brought his co-driver, Sean Berriman, who won Dakar with him. So for us, it was really, it made a lot of sense to go with Casey. And again, as I mentioned before, what we've already learned in the week and a half that they've been there, a week that I was down there, we're excited about the future. So yeah, it was a really, really solid program that Casey fit right into.
Sounds like he's the full package, as opposed to you having to take a racer and train the racer on what the Polaris brand is looking. Yep. Casey brought his entire package to you and you just inserted into the program. You said he has
absolutely
as a manager. There are a lot of those elements that are very important that brands look at. What kind of content is he providing you, and what kind of media are you expecting and getting from this? Because this is what racers could learn from when they're coaching brands like Polaris.
Yeah, no, this is great. And to be clear, Casey fills a role in our program of more of a brand ambassador. He's not a full-time racer. As you mentioned, he's busy. He's activating with all of his partners all the time. He does a lot of things in Jeeps. He does UTV stuff. He does demos. He does dealer programs, promos. Those are the things that he really excels at. He's a talented racer, talented driver, and he kills it in that area. But where he really, really provides the most value is what he's able to deliver back to his sponsors and his partners. So from a media perspective and the content that they create, having a full-time guy in his staff, he's been in this business for a long time. He's worked really hard to get to where he's at. And so the position he's in, for him, he has a staff, and so he has a full-time media guy that travels with him. And what he's able to do is capture enough content, provide that content back to the spot. Like for example, in the rally, we're getting updates daily. With content from that stage, we're getting a video recap, notes and comments, quotes from Casey, and we're being delivered that at the end of every day. Not everybody can provide that, but you can learn based on what Casey's doing and what there's a lot of racers and ambassadors that are doing that. That is the total package. And when you can provide those assets back to the sponsor that they can then use on their channels and there's very easy communication. The deliverables are defined up front and they deliver. That's the biggest thing is that they deliver, but their media is next level. Their social media is very strong. Engagement is huge. So, when you see some of the things they're doing, they're flying drones and taking photos and they've got cameras everywhere, but it really is a turnkey program.
I feel like he makes your job pretty easy. He makes it easy for you.
Yeah, he does. No, he's honestly, and the best part about it is he's fun to work with. He's you know, he really is the total package. He makes it fun. You know, he's a businessman first. And I think that's the biggest thing. He runs his program like a business. It is a business. And so he's had that mentality since day one, since he was racing short course pro light trucks back in the day. So that's really where he's taken it to the next level.
Yeah, it sounds to me like he didn't sell you on a package of exposure, sponsor me, I'll give you exposure. It sounds to me like he represents you in the field of the marketing extension to collect content and promote the brand and spread a message about the brand, perhaps even the product, create B2B relationships, something you had mentioned for those other partners, obviously Monster. I think that when a racer brings the full package like that to a brand, then there's more leverage because the brand is getting more than just one driver. The brand is the driver and all of that driver's assets. So the value of that program significantly raises.
But it's true. I mean, and it's to your point, the B2B side is huge too. I mean, Fox being one of his biggest sponsors and partners, we work with Fox. There's opportunities there where we can then leverage each other, utilize Casey, activate together at events through demos, dealer programs, things like that. And that's where you get a lot more value back. It is not a pay a guy logo on the vehicle exposure on social media. Those days are over. It's really a partnership and activating properly to accomplish all of our goals.
Yeah.